Requirement for tutorial. This is the sculpting tutorial, so my advice is that you buy the graphics drawing tablet. You can find very nice quality and cheap price. Advantages of drawing tablet. You can sculpt very freely and very accurate like you are drawing with hand. If you are a 3D artist, I recommend you that you buy one. In this tutorial, I will show you non-destructive sculpting method using multi-resolution modifier. Okay, now I will start the tutorial. First, decide properly what you want to make. Example, character for animation, game character, or for just sculpting, etc. You should have clear goal in your mind. In this tutorial, we want to make just stylized head portrait of Shahrukh Khan. So, we will do only the tasks given below. First, we will prepare the rough model sheet, in which we'll study the shape of head, proportion, and make overall look of head. Second, we will block out the simple head by box modeling method, which is very easy and fast. Third, we start sculpting by adding multi-resolution modifier and give details to head. After sculpting completed, fourth, we will unwrap our head in 2D images using automatic smart UV unwrapping option. Fifth, we will hand paint texture and set up the material. Sixth, we will add simple and classic hairstyle of Shahrukh Khan. Seventh, we will add lighting to scene. And last, we will composite the image for final rendering. We will not do retopology. We will not sculpt using Dintopo or a Remsher. So, I hope you get the idea of creating the goal first. By this we can save lots of time. Open Blender with new scene, then get rid of the timeline by clicking right and join the area. Then select the camera and lamp by holding shift and then press X to delete them. We don't want now. Then go to front view and select the cube by right click and press X to delete the cube. Then open reference folder of Shahrukh Khan. I have provide link in description, you can download from there. Or you can download from Google very easily. To bring the reference image in Blender, just drag the image by right click and drop it in Blender. After to position reference image at center, just press Alt G. Then save the file and give the name whatever you like. Okay guys, our Shahrukh Khan portrait is completed. Just kidding. Ha ha ha. Now draw the straight line on top of forehead of Shahrukh Khan by holding Ctrl. Then draw the line from top of the nose. By this we can know the how much big the forehead is. Then draw as I am drawing. This all horizontal line represents the position, length, of forehead, nose, etc. Simply I say why we are doing this then now. We are knowing the real proportion of head. And studying the simple shape of the head. And then we will apply this proportion and shape in stylized head. You will see later. by drawing the line from bottom of the nose to chin ends. We will know the position of the lips. After drawing line, split the line in half and then draw horizontal line in middle of the lips. You can see the lips are slightly up from half of the line. You can see the unique features of Shah Rukh Khan eyes and eyebrows. In neutral position also it is in angry expression. And second most unique feature of Shah Rukh Khan is his nose. It's big and slightly pointy. Take some time to observe images. More you observe the better artist you will. Draw the vertical line from end of the lips. By this we can know how long lips are. We can see here that line is touching the border of the iris. Now we will draw the stylized head rough sketch and we will apply same proportion from real head. See carefully when I am drawing and you also follow along with keeping logical mind. For hair you can sketch whatever you like. For this tutorial I want to give classic and simple hairstyle. So don't worry now about hair. After if you complete this model sheet. You can take it screenshot. But I have provide model sheet image link in description you can download from there. Our main goal was to study proportion and shape of head.